Hi, welcome to Snowy Tutorials. Today we'll show you how to automate your sales cycle by synchronizing Snowy with Pipedrive Sales CRM. But before we start, please like and subscribe to our channel to stay tuned for our growth guides and tutorials. Let's begin. To integrate Pipedrive with Snowy, go to your Snowy account. Select More Tools and then choose Pipedrive Integration. On the page, add your API token. You can find it in your Pipedrive account by navigating to Settings and choosing the API tab. Copy your code, paste it to Snowy, and click the Check Connection button. If the connection is established, you will see the notification of successful integration. Full name is the only mandatory field for Pipedrive field mapping. You can add or delete optional and custom Snowy fields and specify which fields they correspond to in Pipedrive. You can also enter a constant value that will appear in each contact synchronized from Snowy to Pipedrive under a selected Pipedrive field. Now, click the Save button. Once the integration settings are saved, all prospects you add to Snowy will automatically sync to your Pipedrive account. Please note, the existing prospects won't appear in Pipedrive. If you'd like to sync the prospects you have added before the integration setup, add them to Snowy once again by exporting and uploading the prospects. And that's all you need to do to take your sales to the next level. Need more leads to sync to Pipedrive? Check out our tutorials on how to fill your funnel and find quality B2B leads on LinkedIn and Google. See you